abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan
oh olugba lagbo gbo mi
because of the power on the cross.
Nítorí agbára àgbélébú.
Because of the power on the cross.
Àti nítorí ẹ̀jẹ̀ orí àgbélébú.
And because of the blood on the cross.
Àti nítorí ẹ̀jẹ̀ orí àgbélébú.
I say because of the blood on the cross.
Nítorí májẹ̀mú tí ń bẹ lórí rẹ̀.
Because of the covenant on it.
Ó ní èmi dúró.
That I stand.
Mo wá sọ àsọtẹ́lẹ̀.
I now prophesy.
Gbogbo ẹni tó ń gbọ́ mi.
For everyone that is hearing me.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Ibi tí a ti rà ọ́ lẹ́rú.
Where you've been enslaved.
Wọ́n ti gbàgbé ni.
Forgotten
that
you've been purchasing
a certain amount.
Now you hear this announcement. I stand as a living prophet of God.
I now
prophesy
in the name of
Jesus in Nazareth.
I
announce like this: blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, redeem you in Jesus' name, redeem you in Jesus' name, because he's a blood I so expensive. He's a blood I so expensive. It is that blood that I call. It is the blood that I call. In the name of Jesus, it should redeem you. It should redeem you. You are redeemed. In the name of our Father, you are redeemed. In the name of our Son, you are redeemed. In the name of Holy Spirit, you are redeemed. Today, you are redeemed. Today, you are redeemed. You are redeemed. For all power that enslaved you and put you in bondage. For all power that enslaved you and the authority that sold you as slaves, I reported them. I
pulled
them into the court of living God. I call my Jesus as your lawyer. I call God the defender, the judge, my God, in order to redeem the judge where you've been guilty. I call my God. He's going to make you lose it. He's going to make you lose it. He's going to make you receive your judgment. Receive your judgment. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified.
Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified. Be justified.
In the name of our Lord,
so that yet,
the creator of heaven and earth, that I talk, I speak as his prophet. Hear this announcement. In the name of our Jesus, I said today and today, you are delivered out of the bondage. You are delivered out of battle. You are delivered out of tribulation. You are delivered out of captivity. You are delivered in the name of our Jesus. You are delivered. Your child has been enslaved. He's delivered in Jesus' name. That your child has been enslaved. He's delivered in Jesus' name. Receive your deliverance. 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 You have been redeemed. You are dominion. You are redeemed. You are dominion. You are redeemed. Shout out your redeemed.
Orukọ mi o yi pada apostle yin na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Seed of Ragode Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni Baremu Idiobi Airport area ni Ibadan.
Ipinle Ekiti ti setan lati gbalejo Oluwa Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Beo Ekiti for Christ 2021 Open Air Crusade Otiya
Otiya Ekiti kete etuyaye jade ma bo wa pade runse Olorun alaye omi mi to mi gbogbo agbaye titi fun sami ati se yanu lala woli ti na ni mi ma joyi yi ninu e Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa Baba Sebi Oba Ekiti for Christ Open Air Crusade o ma bere lojo Monday July 19 titi wa Friday July 23 odun yi ni Ekiti Parapo Pavilion o wa lona New Yin Road Lagos Central Bank Adu Ekiti ago meri role ni soji alagbara nla yi o ma waye lojojumo ma gbe oro aye eto Jesu ni se yanu bo arugo ojo ti se tan lati dan adua re akori soji yi ni divine iro lowo la toke wa oruko Jesu o ti di dandan ki wa na se bi oba lodun yi ni gbogbo adawole re gba be
Jesus, Mama Maria.
Jesus, the Son of Mary.
Olubala, Olubala, ne baba, ne baba. Olubala, Olubala, ni oma, ni oma. Olubala, ni ame me ma. Olubala, ni meta no.
In the name of our Lord, salvation will come into your house. You are going to be delivered and you will be free.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Right
from Sunday night like this, that we started about the story of Joseph, dominion child, that the word turned into a slave. I said, anyone that the word turned into a slave, go and ask.
Lord, I will delay.
At his family, go and ask from his family from home that battle do arise. Kill that is used to enslave you is in your family's hand. They know the date of your birth, they knew your name, they knew your power. Even where they kept your placenta, they knew the place. They don't need to ask your name again. They know the name of the mother that gave birth to you. They know the name of your father. They know the name of your grandfather. They knew they are your family, they are neighbors. Jesus himself, he's looking up. He looked down. He looked right. He looked left. He mentioned a statement. He said, individual family is the enemy. That means the battle that is tormenting you. He's far from a family. That's why you must prepare very well. Because battle is on top. You need the God that is on top. In order to be a salvation for you, I want to tell you about those people that God has decorated right from heaven.
I won't come back.
There are some. God has decorated them right from heaven above. But if it is someone that God has decorated, before the world, we turn them into a slave. The first step they're going to take is that all what is used to decorate, and they're going to remove it from their body. They will collect it. They will remove it. They will remove it from him. They will remove it from him. When they remove all these decorative materials, that's when they will now give him to the God. Devil, I pray. Devil will not have power over you. He has entered in some people's lives to spoil some people's lives. That's why you must not take prayer as
a
Abura.
Prayer.
Don't take it to left hand. Don't play with it. Pray inside. Not by
mind.
If someone can pray, definitely you'll be saved. And I know this one. You are going to be delivered totally. I don't know the way that they've took. That they used to enslave you. But I know something for sure. You must be delivered today. We are going to go back.
Now
we are reading in the book of Genesis. Joseph that redeemer is the one coming out. Let's slay him.
When they conclude,
and they concluded that they want to slay him before that one ends.
When
Ben acts, now
yes.
You want to say, don't kill this man. Don't kill him. Don't kill your man. You also that you have been talking
about
to kill
him.
His blood is over you. And he's going to be shed. He's going to be crying on that generation. Don't kill anyone.
He
shouted, don't kill your man.
Yes.
Ruben
is here
with
you.
Shed no blood. Yes.
Sugar, I saw Sinu Ihoyi.
Timbeni Agiju.
Because others have concluded.
What if he also come?
They've come into conclusion. They've conspired that they will kill him. And he now wants to use wisdom to take it away from them so that he will not be killed. They will have boldness to come
and meet
you. They will entertain you and they will speak with their mouth. That's not been for you. When he got to their
mouth,
he also bring them the food. Brother, you are welcome. He hugged the first brother. He hugged the second brother. My brother. Thank you very much. I just came here to give you food. So that you will not be testing in this wilderness. They just
hugged
him. As they hug him, they look at him with other eyes. Today he dies.
One boy with Joseph. They
put off his garments, his coat of many colors. When the world wants to catch
up,
that they want to turn man into slave. They will just put off the coat of many colors. God uses that residue, they will remove it. Now
hear
me very well. A lot of people go to where that you think there's
dirty work.
If you can hear some people are speaking in French English, those graduates that they have their masters, they are there. They are speaking French English. The English that they are supposed to be speaking in the midst of great people, in the midst of office, that their office should be as special one. They are the children of mine. must not give it to any of
you.
Those under my voice,
hear
me very well.
Hear
the word I've translated
you.
In the name of Jesus. And the two doubles. That coat of many colors they put up from him. They snatched the gold garment from him. After they snatched the gold garment from him.
Yes.
Move on.
What a
boy!
What a boy!
And they cast that boy into a pit. Into a pit. Why? The glorious child. Don't forget that they've snatched the coat from him. Proceed. And the pit was empty. There was no water in it. What did they want to happen? There is no how we get to the depth of the pit without being injured. That is the second thing. Immediately they snatch glorious coat from
him,
and they will now injure such person. He has been injured. They knew that before we get to the depth of the pit, he is going to be injured. A lot of glory that have won there.
He
won that glory. He is so powerful.
Who
is under my voice? I want you to spread your
hands.
Spread your hands. You are going to shout, Lord, I want you to heal my wound. Heal my wound.
That's all. Go.
Heal my wound. Come up with my glorious
garments.
His father's child, children, that did this brutal work. They took that boy, they cast him into a pit, a pit that is all deep and that has no water, so that he will be wounded. Don't forget, they've cast him into a pit. A lot of glory that is in our well. Where is all that? That voice doesn't reach up. Yes.
They
make that voice to be in a deep well. How will they hear you at the top?
It's elemental.
It is three happenings that happened to Joseph. First one, they put up the glorious coat. He was wounded. They kept him into a deep
land.
A lot that
has
in a pit. Hear me very well. Look here. Tomorrow will be tough.
Wednesday.
I'm going to strengthen myself. Let people be delivered. Let them leave that bondage.
They
are going to pray. I know miracle will happen. That your glory is going to manifest
again.
I want to have
rest of mine.
You are going to be great.
I said
that means your future is good. Your future is great. Sometimes ago, that I knew that what will exist. And I know there is glory. But
you are good.
In a wilderness, how will glory manifest in a wilderness? In a wilderness, until like
deliver.
The day God has shown me the way that I'm delivered. Everything
is
shown
as
He has shown my way.
To me.
The one that shows my way, I also I can show you the way.
Bless
me to my Lord. He's going to be powerful. Power to reign as a king. Power to reign as a king.
Spread
your twins. I speak as a prophet. I
don't
stand alone.
I don't speak alone.
Those one that are behind your face, those one that have
offended
you, part from your father, part from your mother,
in the name of Jesus, get
out of there. Sebi oba o sebi oba kaye ti pa sebi gbe oga sebi oba
yes mo gbadura fun gbogbo eda to lanfani lati wo
ni I pray everybody that's prepared to watch me right
gba mi lowo lowo
you hear me right now
e ti o fin gba mi
yes you is hearing me
loruko jesus
in the name of jesus
e ti no need di
it not go there
oju ti o fin wo mi
eyes you is watching me
loruko jesus
in the name of jesus
oju no ni fo
you not go blind
mo gbadura
I pray
loruko jesus
in the name of jesus
The
water and the blood
you
have in the name of Jesus. Any noise to bind you, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name.
Only I need a yemi. On Bawa, the right
time. Yes.
ronu aye mi o nba wa dara itan o ka titi akololo mi ti pe baba o ka titi akololo mi ti pe yeye ronu aye mi o lo bi akata o ara ega ko o ba wa dara itan mo gbadura loruko Jesu omira aye re omira to yo aye re lero omira to be nile baba re omira to be nile iya re omira to be nibi ise re yo je ki okan ro bale loruko Jesu orun gba agbara lowo wa o wa pariwo olorun mi o agbara to da bi omira ninu aye mi to yo ise mi lero oyo aye mi lero oluwa bi won wo o ya sada dra
o god jesus o god jesus
o god jesus e mi mi bo aye na yi o mi na aye mi o da bi won wo aye na aye bi won wo o da bi won wo ni oruko jesus bi soro wa
jesus fighting it
o wa pariwo tani edi agagara to je ki kekere mi o ko
is that ass animal that's not allowed to go
ala to be nile baba mi tu je ki omo kekere o go
ah won na fara sound that's it
ala to be nile ya mi tu je ki omo kekere o go
ah won na fara sound that's it
ala baba se bi abo oluwa tawola fa iku o ya sada dra
oruko jesus
e mi mi bo aye edi agagara to be nile baba mi le ya mi tu je ki kekere mo gbadura fun gbogbo eda to lafani lati gbadura
yi. I pray the one that's privileged to pray this
prayer. Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Omira aye re.
Diet of your life.
To yo aye re lenu.
Cement your life.
To yo ese re lenu.
Cement your work.
To yo omo re lenu.
Cement your child.
Loruko Jesu. Orun bi won wo.
To put them down.
Ti o ba le sami meje. Pelu ifosoke. Mama baba.
Mommy and daddy.
Uncle sister.
Uncle and sister.
Alagba to yo lenu.
Papa to meet you.
Omira aye re to yo lenu.
Diet of life to meet you.
Yo ja koko ro bale.
So
je ko lala ti o da.
That's how it been dream.
Don gba lala re ninu waju re.
That's the way of good dream from you.
So je ko lala to gidi.
That's how it have a good dream.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Orun pe mi lenu won.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen. Loruko Jesu.
Agbara ti mo ni do. Ti ma fi bori ota mi ki da segun ti mo ni do. Ti ma fi boju ota mi je.
Yeah, daju daju un o se rere.
In the name of our Lord, that created heaven and earth, that I speak to you that it shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. It shall be well for your children. It shall be well for your wife. It shall be well for your husband. It shall be well for your wife. It shall be well for your home. It shall be well for your generation. You are going to obtain mercy. Your glory will manifest. Battle will never overcome you. You are going to be at the top. You are going to be at the peak. I said, be at the top. So shall it be.
Jesus,
in Jesus' name, our Lord. Let's put down this number for prayer solicit and request.
070-4178-0219. Send the message yesterday. 080-820-8888.
loruko Jesu oro ra
dan Jesus name your case for your testimony. Don't forget
pa be agbara lati se mi
o to run as a king program
oto laye ma le
gan that tomorrow will be so tall.
E di awori
I want to guard you
though
and let's meet, let's pray.
Mo fe ko mo
ko Olorun I want you to know that God exists in Zion.
Adua mi gbagba
re answer it is not by power.
Iran to awon to ba le gbadu
those that can pray
then they can be testimony.
Definitely they must have testimony.
O ma le testimony.
You are going to have testimony.
Olorun aye
Olorun God is going to surprise you and your life will manifest. Promise will come to
reality.
That glory is there for you and you're going to make use of that glory in the name of Jesus. You reign as a king. Let's put down this account number. You that God lays on your heart to do anything for this ministry. If you want to pay your tithe, you want to pay your offering,
you
want to support this program, put down this account number
30 32 67 02 85. Agbe Mustafa Solomon Moses Jade, the fourth bank.
In Jesus' name, you obtain mercy. God is going to surprise you. Promise of God will come to reality. And you reign as a king. Oh, that's a matter of faith. I want to sanctify it.
No program.
I say in this program, that your water and
anointing,
make sure you don't joke with it. Because Bible says, by anointing, all bondage are broken. That was in the book of Isaiah, chapter 10, verse 27. That says so. Because of this, I prophesy all the bondage of
others
by anointing
one
that I'm used to God, in the name of Jesus, is going to break.
Bondage
that you are delivered. If you are delivered, your child is delivered. Your husband is delivered. Your wife is delivered. You are delivered. Receive your dominion. All what is as a matter of faith, the Lord of Jesus sanctifies. You should be full of power of God. It's going to work out
powerfully.
Sickness, you get out. Jesus delivered you. Receive your freedom. And you get to reign as a king. One step
seven.
You wake up victorious. We are going to praise God. Tomorrow, we are going to meet with joy in Jesus. Jesus' name, our Lord.
Amen.
Tell someone and tell the person, I am the next to testify.
Ìpínlẹ̀ Èkìtì ti ṣetán láti gbàlejò Olúwa Apostle Doctor SM Mustapha JP pé o Èkìtì for Christ 2021 Open Air Crusade ó ti yá o.
Ó ti yá Èkìtì kété ẹtúyáyé jáde ẹ máa bọ̀ wá pàdé ìrìnsẹ́ Ọlọ́run àlàyé. Omi mi tó mi gbogbo àgbáyé títí ti fún sẹ́mi àti iṣẹ́ ìyanu ńláńlá. Wòlíì tí náà ni mímọ́ ń jò yìí yìí nínú ẹ̀. Apostle Doctor SM Mustapha bàbá ṣe bí ọba. Èkìtì for Christ Open Air Crusade. Ó máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ lọ́jọ́ Monday July 19 títí wọ Friday July 23 ọdún yìí ní Èkìtì Parapọ̀ Pavilion tó wà lọ́nà New Union Road lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ Central Bank Adó Èkìtì. Aago mẹ́rin ìrọ̀lẹ́ ní sọ́jí alágbára ńlá yìí ó máa wáyé lójoojúmọ́. Máa gbé ọ̀rọ̀ ayé ẹ̀tọ́ Jésù oníṣẹ́ ìyanu bọ̀. Arúgbó ọjọ́ ti ṣetán láti dánù àdúrà rẹ̀. Àkòrí ìsọjí yìí ní Divine Help. Ìrànlọ́wọ́ látòkè wá.